I'm sorry for everybody who was hoping you didn't hear the banjo for this set. Much for Pert and your Sandstone from all the way over there in the Twin Cities of Minneapolis and St. Paul. Beautiful St. Paul. Beautiful, beautiful St. Paul, Minneapolis, and sometimes okay Minneapolis. How you guys doing? We haven't played here in a very long time. Justin has never played here before. He wasn't allowed until just a year ago, so that explains all that. Any other questions? Here we go. Ah, just kidding, folks. We got a brand new album out. We're going to do a... That last one was a number off of that. We're going to do another one here, too. Once Kevin gets his banjo, just how he likes it.
Sun. Sit back at night beneath promise foretold. Side by side in the morning light, we watch the petals unfold. Just a single flower in that early hour, a beauty not bought a soul, but given to you and to me.
That song. Give it up for Kevin Knievel right here. He got a free bowl of soup with that hat when he bought it. That's a great springy summer song. Perfect for a night like tonight under oak trees in the summertime. Despite the cool temperatures, man, it really is summer and it really feels good to be here. Thank you so much for having us. And thanks for sticking around and watching us. Ready, Kev?
He's ready now.
Yep. All right, this is a tune about animals. So when the wolf verse comes around, I'm going to ask, especially these kids here, but everybody, when you hear the wolf, I'm going to need you to howl with us for me, howl. That's a great start. One, two, three, four. Come just to stay, crossing the road, hot. Here it is. I'm after you. What can I do? I see the headlights and I'm free. I'm just a bear out in the woods, big and burly, gathering my goods. I'm after you. What can I do? Step in the stream. Thank you. That was some great howling. Well, Nate grabs his fiddle. We had an unfortunate anniversary that comes every year. Sometimes anniversaries aren't that great. The 35W bridge collapsed 10 years ago, last week, and Nate... 35W, sorry, that's a highway that runs through Minneapolis and St. Paul. Frame of reference. Nate worked in Dinkytown, which is very close to that bridge, and was walking home that day and experienced a lot of phone calls and a lot of strange things that day on account of what happened, and he was inspired to write this tune.
Hey, folks, how's it going out there? This is called Sad When That Great Bridge Went Down. It's a little bit of an amalgamation of different folk songs put together with some new lyrics. Goes like this.
It was just a normal day, people passing by that way. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? 100 feet below the Mississippi waters flowed. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? Yeah, drivers at the wheel fell into twisted steel. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? People at the scene jumped in the murky deeps. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? Yeah, sad, wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? All the people down, husbands and wives, children lost their lives. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? I saw it with my eyes, hell, the rubble and the cries. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? Survivors on the banks giving the good Lord their thanks. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? Yeah, sad, wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? All the people down, husbands and wives and children lost their lives. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? The nation, they were calling their relations. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? As rescue workers dove, well, the tragic total rose. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? Yeah, sad, wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? All those people down, those friends and wife, children lost their lives. Wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? Just
just a normal day, and people passing by that way wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? 100 feet below the Mississippi waters flowed, wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? Sad, wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? All those people down, husbands and wives and children lost their lives, wasn't it sad when that great bridge came down? Thank you, folks.
Yes. That's Nate Sipe. That was a very sad song, wasn't it? He tried to explain to me why he wrote such a happy-sounding, sad song. I think it's just an old-timey thing. You can get away with whatever you want to say. It's an old-timey thing. Well, we can't do that right now because Nate's fiddle's not in tune to that, but we do take requests. Write them on the back of a $100 bill and throw them right up at the stage. If you can hit the banjo player in the eye, we'll do that song 2 times in a row.
He's a sitting duck right there.
I'm trying to concentrate here.
Pressing on.
All right. Well, that was a brand new song also. That was a kind of new one to the band, if you guys couldn't tell. We hadn't played that one in a while. But we just came up with that album last year, right? So we also haven't played in Sioux Falls in several years, so we have several new albums for you guys. Anyway, we're going to do an old-timey song here that... I wouldn't say this put Pert near on the map, but since I sing this one, I'm going to say this one put Pert near right on the map. It's a very small map. Google Maps.
Mostly when you just say, Alexi, take me home.
How about our banjo player, everybody? Kevin Knievel, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies, especially. Oh, it's a song I wrote about 120 years ago.
He's sagging.
Bill Jones and them long neck bottles and it been the ruin of me. Oh, let's pass around the long neck bottles and we'll all go out on a spree. Today was the last of Wild Bill Jones and tomorrow be the last of me.
Captain Jay Lenz over there, ladies and gentlemen.
We're gonna do a slow one here so that our clog dancer doesn't barf.
Try to cut the edge off, but don't make it bleed. Oh, there's nothing left of me. What you get is what you see. And what's the difference? As simple as it seems. Oh,
Don't say I didn't warn you, but don't say it's true. Thank you so much.
All right, we got time for a few more, you guys. How about that?
Sure. Give me a solid
one. Yeah, no, I'm never going to do that again.
Well, we've heard a lot of great covers today. I heard a Tom Petty tune, All My Brothers tune. Martha Scanlon tune. We're gonna do do a tune by a band called The Band. So, all right, cool. Maybe we'll just leave it at that. they're a huge influence, especially on me, but the greater band as well. Yep, Heroes. Are you ready? I just want to play the tune, man.
I'm gonna go down by the water, but I ain't gonna jump in
start a ruckus. You know who they feel trying to shook us. Oh, you don't know the shape I'm in. Oh, you don't know the shape I'm in.
Thank you so much, the band.
Now, are there any questions? It's true, Kevin is only 4 foot tall. It's special boots he's wearing. Just so that we don't have to hunker over with the mic, we used to have it down here. Any other questions? All right, we're gonna do a couple of fiddle tunes real quick for you. We're going over our time, which is legally allowed, so be very kind to all the park rangers and the police. Just send them our way. They'll arrest us, people. You guys are fine. We've all been to jail. Don't worry about that.
We know what to do.
Limbs hanging down. Grab my pack, across my back, and head from town to town.
poor man takes a Greyhound bus, a rich man takes a plane. Me, I'm gonna walk that road to get there just the same. Okanagan Valley, fruit curds and vine, drinking wine and singing songs all hours of the night. Okanagan Valley, never done me wrong. I sleep under a cherry tree, but work it down.
Thank you very much. We got time for one more song before they shoot our banjo player on site. Just aim high. I just, you know, don't hurt the banjo there. We're going to try and make some money off of that after he's dead, at least. It's got to be worth a couple bucks with that fancy paint job he's got on there. Yeah, hey, thank you guys for coming out. And hey, this is a wonderful thing. We played here at Newton Hills a very, very long time ago. Nate was only like 10 years old back then. And we're gonna come back out this way at Sioux Falls, and we heard about some good venues and some good music and all that stuff coming on. So we'll make sure.
A big thanks to the South Dakota Friends of Traditional Folk Music. This is such a great community, and it was so good to be able to come back. After, I don't know, I think we played the Newton Hills Hoedown. It was years and years ago, and you could tell that this is a place that we're filled with our friends. So we're glad to be back.
All right, we're going to end the night here with a little song I wrote called 20 Cups of Coffee. It's a little something about my dietary habits. All you kids that are still awake right now, just don't listen to any of the words of this one. Yeah, if any of you ever listen to the words of this one, don't worry about it. Thank you so much. We're called Pert Near Sandstone. One more whiskey and I'll be on my way. We'll make that too. I think I'm gonna stay. That wired iron band, they've got a few more songs to play. I don't worry about what day it is. Out all night drinking with my friends. Doesn't feel late, but the song's already out. Now I don't have any doubt I won't make it without 20 cups of coffee in the morning. One for every beer I last night. Hell, what they say, I'm living my life my own. Coffee in the morning, only way I'll make it 9 to 5. Sleeping till the dead, I don't even own a bed. I drink coffee now and then I'm all right.
Come on, funny boy.
Same when you've been living on the road. Been driving through the night, got only one more state to go. I've been all around this country and there's one thing that I know. The Minnesota's where I wanna be. Pretty girls as far as you can see. Sing my hand, stay out all night with me. Don't tell me that you just drink tea. Let's drink 20 cups of coffee in the morning. One for every beer I last night. Tell what they say, I'm living my life my own way. on card A. Real pretty now. Real pretty.
I think they're almost there. Do you think we can get them to Sandstone? I'll pay for my sins tomorrow. What do you think? It's up to you.
Thank you, we are Sandstone. All right, we're going way over our allotted time here. But we're going to do one more quick one for you, and then we'll come out and party with you guys.
We're gonna do a come talk to us up there. We'll hang out at the merch tent for a minute, too.
We're going to do a fiddle song. A dancing one. You guys feel like dancing right now? This is a really fun dancing song. Old-timey traditional song. We like to end it with a good traditional number here. We're very traditional people, as you can tell by Kevin's hat.
Jay, this is a Stetson. I'll sing you a song about it later on if you want.
I should be the one talking, I guess.
Here's one called Redbird for the summertime. Thank you all. Enjoy the rest of the festival this weekend. See you down the road. We'll be right back.
Thank you so much, everybody. Be good to each other out there. We're so happy to be back. Thank you, each and every one of you. We'll see you out there.
Give it up one more time for Pert Neer.
Bill Jones.